Rolling, not a stop. Watch shit, don't never stop.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, King Reacts. And of course, today I'm about to do my reaction to The Flash, episode 17, Duet. I want to give a shout out to Ashley for letting me know ahead of time that this is going to be a musical pretty much. But yeah, I can really do a musical right about now. It's different. I do like musicals. I find them to be kind of interesting. I've always been a musical person as a child growing up. I just kind of stuck with it. But thank you a lot for letting me know that. And I want to give another shout out to my newest subscriber, Vahid Yari. Sorry, I probably butchered your name, but thank you for subscribing. I hope you enjoy my videos. And with that being said, let's go ahead and hop into this. Oh, perfect start to this.
I told you, everything's better in song. When you speak, it's just words. But when you sing, you open up your soul and let who you really are shine through.
Thanks, Mom.
I love you, my beautiful boy.
I love you, too.
This. Again?
Oh, he's down with Cisco.
Spend the rest of your life sitting around on the couch? Come on.
Oh,
you've been doing this for days. Let's do something.
No,
let's go out.
I'm sorry. I don't feel like going out.
What happened to her?
We don't know. But whoever did it has come to this world.
Who the hell are you? I don't know these people. Sorry, guys.
Her vitals are low. How long has she been like this?
A few hours.
Okay, we need to find whoever did this to Kara and punch him repeatedly until he reverses whatever spell he put on her. And I get to punch him first.
And I can do a lot of things, too.
Whoa!
Wally West made it here, too. This is exciting.
It's good of you to join the party, Kid Flash. I'm happy to have you.
What do you want with Supergirl?
Same thing that I want with both of you. To teach you all a lesson.
Whoa, shit. Who is this dude?
Oh my god, Kid Flash, I mean, you look a little scared. And you're too slow.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, Night Flash.
Okay, I probably definitely should have watched Supergirl before I watched this. I don't know the backstory about this from this guy and who the hell he is and what he is. It must be the musical part. I knew that was on. Cue that up.
Put a little love in your heart. You see, it's getting late. Oh, please don't hesitate. Put a little love in your heart. And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me. You just wait.
Stein.
Right.
I miss him in Flash.
Miss them?
Yeah.
I kind of figured he would be in this.
Millie, did you say?
Yeah. Why?
haven't seen her.
I haven't seen her.
Yeah, we
have. She's the only thing that is good and decent about my life. If anything happened to her, this town will run red with blood. Starting with yours.
We wouldn't want that now, right? So, how can we help you?
You two sing for Cutter.
Sure.
Yes, we do.
You could poke around and see if you could find her.
Mm.
So, are you gonna do this for me?
What do we do?
Follow the script.
Hey!
Hey. Mm-hmm. We're gonna find her, mm-hmm. sir.
Good.
Okay.
Okay.
This is an interesting scenario.
This is the place. Two, three.
I was thinking that would be the case here. Is that the dude that...
All right, you caught us.
We're in love.
Oh, gross.
Oh, that's funny.
Guys, we have a problem. Another problem. The speed force levels in Barry's cells have been severely depleted, as has the amount of solar radiation in Kara's body.
What exactly does that mean?
They're being drained. The guy who did this to them, I think he's stealing their powers.
I'm coming with you.
I'm coming too.
Look, John, I respect this whole special agent situation you got going on, but
is that the Martian Manhunter? Wow. Holy shit, okay.
Call me the Martian Manhunter.
Wow.
I think you'll find that John's a lot more than just a pretty face.
Guys.
Yeah.
Hello. Also, Barry and Kara's vitals are all over the place.
Oh, it's okay. I can fuck with it for now.
All right. Hello, friends. Kid Flash. Oh, I'm so glad you could join the party. I'm such a huge fan of your work. But I have to say, recently your work's been a bit off. You know what I'm talking about? I think maybe it's just that you're a little scared from what happened in the Speed Force. Is that it?
No. And I'm not afraid of anything. Prevent.
Okay.
When you open up, you should be ready to hit something really hard on the B side.
Hitting hard, I can do.
Wally, get ready to do the same thing on the ground level. Copy.
I love the teamwork.
Now.
Nice. Very nice.
Nighty-night. Hey, who are you? Your name's now.
I'm Kara, this is Barry. I'm in love.
Who is the lucky boy?
Tommy Moran.
You mean Cutter Moran's kid?
Dad, look, we're in love.
The hell you are. He's a hooligan. His father's a hooligan. His mother.
Hey, not in front of the girl. And you're not loving that boy.
I can wish you for the color of your coat.
Oh, Joe has a voice.
Smiling all along your way. What more I cannot wish you than to wish you find your love, your own true love this day. Mansions I can choose, seven footmen all in red, and cold
colors. That's about the voice I would expect coming from him.
Silver tray. More I cannot wish you than to wish you.
You know what? Okay, well, I'm gonna say all these people on this show can sing. It had to have taken them months to get their vocals enough, you know, good enough to actually do these parts. Because I'm a professional.
Music
music I can wish you. Merry music while you're young and wisdom when your hair has turned.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say.
Yeah, it's an easy rhyme.
I'm your super friend. your super friend. I'll be there in the nick of time if you're ever in a spot.
And if not there in time, you can just go back in time and give it another shot.
I'm actually not supposed to do that anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Sing.
I'm your super friend. Super friend.
When you need a compliment, I can rattle off a dozen.
For instance, I have to say I'm not impressed
by your more famous cousin.
Thank you. No one ever says that.
Oh, he's all like, oh, I'm Superman.
That's a really good impression.
He took the words right out of my mouth.
Louis Berry. Oh shit.
Barry?
No healing powers.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Grab onto my shoulders. Let's hope this works.
Okay. But what was the whole point of this?
That was a hell of a show, and you too. I guess your love really was strong enough after all. Beautiful.
Man, how did you get out of the cell?
Yeah.
Cisco, do you really think that cell is gonna just, like, hold me?
No, I'm sorry, what's going on? Why did you do this to us?
I did it because...
I'm the universe or something?
Yeah, you wouldn't even understand where I come from.
Wait, I'm sorry, that's it? You're just gonna teach somebody else a lesson?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart.
Yeah, they don't get too much of explanation about who he is in Google, so.
You got whammied by some guy named...
Music Meister.
Damn, Bear, I heard paid good money to see you singing and dancing.
Well, he's holding out on you because Barry has an amazing voice. He does. I've actually seen him sing.
What? You have? How have we not made a gif of that? Well, technically, I'm not even the only one here who can sing.
Thank you, B.A.
What? Oh, sorry,
Kara. Oh, you too?
Kara. Of course, Kara can sing.
Be my light in the dark, light in the dark, oh. Choice but to love you. All I wanna do is come running home to you, come running home to you. And all my life I promise to keep running home to you. Keep running home to you.
can't say how the days will unfold. Can't change what the future may hold. But I want you in it.
Why is he acting shocked like he didn't do this before?
Iris West, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes.
But okay, whatever. Okay, so for what it was a pretty good episode.
5 years in hell, fortunately.
Okay, we get it. We get it. For what it was a pretty good episode. I do love musicals, and, you know, it wasn't too much action involved in it, but whatever. You know, like I said, for what it was pretty good. I love seeing a cast like this do a musical. You hear their music talent. The last TV show that I've watched that had a musical in it was Buffy the Vampire Slayer way back in the day. And I think that was a good one too. I don't know. It's just something about them. I like music, so. But yeah, it was pretty crazy seeing Joe and I never can remember this man's name. But, you know, the two dads, to hear them sing. They got pretty good voices. I still don't understand what was the whole point. Who is Music Meister? I just looked them up on Google, and they didn't really give me anything. I don't know if he's a new character in DC, or, you know, not a new character, but like a recent character, not like an old one. But they didn't really get too much of the background. I'll probably look it up later on and see. But I want to know. They probably explain it on Supergirl, probably, but that's a show I gotta get into. I haven't seen an episode of that yet, but whatever. But yeah, I guess at the end, it shows that if you want to get back with your girl, get shot and sing to her. But it seemed to work for him. But yeah, good episode, and I can't wait to get back to the original story and see how they're going to deal with Savitar. So, with that being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.